Right, here goes. Number 3. 6 pounds. Trying to get it moving a little bit before I get it on the wheel. Really got to lean in and get control of that clay. I'm sort of coning up here, but I'm just trying to keep control of the top here so I don't start getting that dip that I got with one of the other ones. Coming down. Is just trying to keep control of all this clay. I've got to keep anchored in. So you notice my elbows are anchored in to my legs. That not wobbling. I'll drop the speed a little bit, see if I can bring that back onto centre, slightly not in the centre. I'm whispering because there's no one in here. But you won't be able to hear me. Check. Trying to chuck your tools about. Okay. Don't go too thin on this base. Slightly lower than I would have liked to because it had a bit of a wobble in, so I kept pressing down. And of course, you're losing then. You're losing your base. Okay. Just squeeze that in a bit. Starting with it more narrow at the top than at the bottom. Okay, let's get these walls moving. I think that the 5 pounds was 22.5 centimetres. Got a bit of air in this clay. May need to sort that out before I go any higher. Okay, let's see what comes of it. It's thicker in the walls because I didn't want to go too wide. I didn't want it, you know, I want the base to be fairly the same width on all three. You can sort of tell the difference with this one when you've got a bit of air in something. It really knocks you about. And your rim will start to become unruly. Control of that wobble. What I'm trying to do is keep my right hand really steady as I come up.